Gamebox Rector and Gotrek. Ding.
Hello, 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 guys. This is Gamebox Rector here, and I'm going to play some World of Warcraft with a very special friend here, Gotrek, who is also called Brewmaster Lolfish Jr. And I am Reginald Dora. So, I am a human warlock, and he is a human paladin, I think. Are you a paladin?
No, I'm a warrior.
Oh, a warrior. Okay.
Dude, paladins have hammers.
No, they don't start off with hammer.
They do.
No, they don't. My other account is a paladin.
Which one do you use? Like, my dad played paladin for... My friend, my dad still plays paladin. Well,
right,
level 20.
I'm going to take this quest, you know.
Donate.
Except...
Be careful.
Right.
Hey, look, they're wearing matching clothes, Jim.
Yes, probably because they're the same, like...
I know. There's right. Loads of people with yellow clothes. I'm gonna go beat some stuff up.
Right, let's, what are we beating? Black Rock Battle Log.
Wait.
Oh my god, there's so many dead. Oh my god, how many humans are there?
I'm inviting you to a party.
Oh, except.
Now we're in a party. I'm gonna punch him in the face.
Oh, Kieran, I was killing that one.
No, but if I kill it, we should both get the... Yeah, did you get a message?
Alright, Sam. Okay.
Because we're in a group, we're helping each other.
Alright, that's on. Yeah, we're gonna get our stuff really quick.
Well, you go do some enemies, I'll go do some enemies. And then together we'll do it super fast. I'm a guy with a sword and I'm chopping. I'm a guy with the sword
chopping. Right, we've got three. That's good.
Four. I kill things faster. Because I have a big sword and it does lots more than yours. Puny spells.
Shadow Bolt. Oh.
It just like
it takes like 80 moves. My minion's just like coding its face.
Oh, I was gonna kill that one, but okay, that worked.
I love my minion. It's awesome. Look. Right, oh, we've got it. That was quick. Right, let's go.
That was easy.
Let's go accept our reward. Our well deserved reward.
Dun, 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 dun.
Whoa, that guy's just like.
Yeah, he's using a spin kit because he's like high level.
What can I do?
I can tell because.
Oh god, there's so many people. This is just like.
I got some gloves.
Whoa.
What did you get?
Blackrock Spy. This is a male Blackrock Orc Spy. There are females amongst them as well. Okay.
Yeah. Hey, look, I have big gloves.
Oh cool, I got. Good
gloves.
What did I get? I got some. Really? Oh, I thought they were pants. They're actually. I got a belt.
Hey, look at my gloves.
So, do you have the same quest as me?
Yes, Blackrock Spies.
Yes. Will you always have the same quest as me?
No. Depends, like, exactly how things go. Because
right.
There are a couple of just warrior ones, that, and it depends what professions we choose. I'm gonna do blacksmithing and.
Mining.
Yeah, what
yeah,
are you gonna do?
I'll do that.
No. Warlock should do more like enchanting and stuff.
Right, where are all these spy things?
Alright,
there's one over here.
Yeah, right. You see these blue areas? That's where they'll spawn.
I know if that, Kieran, I'm gone, I'm not thick. Not that newbie in Warcraft.
You haven't. Remember, I introduced you to it. I've been playing for ages. I'm like level 75, so.
I'm like level 10. Actually, I'm level 11, don't this.
How long ago? Wait, have you put like no time into World of Warcraft or something?
I haven't been playing that much. I'm level 11.
To be honest, I reached level 20 in like the first 5 days.
Oh yeah, because you're so brilliant at everything, Kieran.
No, I'm just so brilliant at World of Warcraft.
God, don't be such a noob, don't. Tell me you're brilliant at something when you're
not. Says the guy who had to be introduced by me. I should have put you on Recruiter Friend and got one of those cool new mounts. Damn it. God damn it, Jeffrey. Hey, look, Goblin Assassin.
No, because it doesn't work if you get a battle chest, does it?
What?
It doesn't work.
No, it doesn't. I'd have to. But if I had said I recommended you, I could have probably still done it.
Oh god, I was killing that one.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, but I wanted the glory.
Glorious 3 copper. Woohoo. What's that gonna buy you? Nothing. I don't think there's like hardly anything you can buy for that. I see one.
I mean, there's hardly anything good you could buy full stop.
There is actually. You can buy some really good stuff, but they cost you like justice points and stuff.
What's
which
justice
are like,
points?
You get them for doing like higher level dungeons and stuff. Once you reach level 15, you'll understand what a dungeon is. Well, you can't do them until you're level 15, so I've just got to assume you don't know what they are.
I know what they are, kind of. No.
I got a belt, and now I can use this new chart. I can charge.
Right, I've got to go see somebody. A corruption. What does corruption do? Corrupts the target.
I've got to read a simple read the letter.
Have you?
Yeah, I have. It's my thing is to read a letter and then
go
see
someone.
Oh,
I've got to read the letter as well.
Yeah, read a letter and then go see someone.
Oh, it's a warlock trainer.
Yeah, I've got to go speak to the warrior one.
All right, well, that's fair.
Because that makes sense.
Yeah.
Let's eat some pie.
Oh, hello, Miss Warlock Trainer. You're looking very nice today.
Hey there.
Hey there. Hey there to you.
I need a target. Who can I use?
Complete quest.
You have to go and then you practice your new ability.
Oh, you have to go to the training dummies.
Where are they? I can't find them.
They're always like along the side of the.
They're not. They're not in the warrior room. It's annoying. I remember doing this as a dwarf.
I know it doesn't. It doesn't. If you use it on an enemy, it doesn't count.
Oh, we'll have to find the stupid training dummies. They're outside to the left of the place.
Where are you? It should show you where.
It does. Where? It does. If you go on the big map, you can see. It's just this way.
No, it should show me where you are, as in on the map.
It does. You're the purple dot. I'm the other colour. I'm the coloured dot on your minimap.
All right. Okay. Are you at them now?
Yeah, I'm just here, man.
Okay. Where are they?
They're right. We've overshot them slightly, just a little bit.
Dear, I'm sorry about this, dear. It's the only way.
I'll tell you when I'm there. I'm there. Like now. I found them. They're over here.
Oh, are they? That's great.
Yeah, they're here. I'm gonna charge at him. Oh, I'm too close to charge at him. Charge!
What do you have to learn?
I had to practice my charge. I'm injuring a target dummy.
Where
it's
is
actually
it?
Really... They're over here.
Alright, on this side. I've practiced corruption. I have to stun a training dummy.
Yeah, and I stunned a training dummy. I killed a training dummy.
This is great. Ah, I love the way my minions do that. Down! Down! I'm finished now. Prop minion. Can you, like, change your minion?
There are ways to get new minions. I don't know, because I didn't play Warlock.
Do they level up with you?
Yeah, they will. They level up with you. And if you get a new minion, it'll become the same level as you. You don't have to train it. Report to Sergeant Wilhelm.
Yeah,
okay.
That's what I have to do as well.
Well, it will most likely be. While in the starter area, that will probably be the case.
How long do you reckon it'll be before we have to split up?
Not very long, to be honest. Well, actually, it'll be ages, because when you're doing the starting area, you follow a specific path. We'll probably be in
how
the same area.
How big's the starting area?
Not how huge. Depends how fast you go through it. Like, I just fly through. Kill goblin assassins, and this guy says, revive sword.
Hello.
Revive the injured soldier.
Yeah. You pray on the soldiers, and punch the other
guys. I'm gonna kill the assassins first.
Okay, I'll do all the revive. You kill. It should really be a few rounds. Who cares? Right, there we go.
Right.
I'll also be killing people.
What you've done there?
Yeah.
Already?
I just,
God.
It's an instant. You literally click on them. That's him revived. So it's not hard.
That means you have to revive.
No, dude. We're sharing them. So we're both done.
No, I was saying how. I was asking how many you had to revive.
I had to revive 4. So did you.
Well, yeah. I didn't.
Yeah. Charge! I love this charge.
Charge. I get to, like, corrupt people. I can rock your mind. I'll go back to speak to the person. You keep on killing goblin assassins. Because I'm sharing like that.
No, we need to turn them both. You need to turn them in separately. You can't turn them together. Okay, you can keep killing people now. I'm gonna go to bed. I think I should talk to him. He's my buddy. Look at this new vest I have. It's blue! It matches my gloves! You will notice that in the starter area, everything you get matches. It like has a specific colour you wear. I'll take on this goblin. I'll get the last one.
He has one more armour. Not only 9 armour, but 10 armour.
Chop! Chop! Once we leave this place, I'm gonna have a duel against you. So, warrior versus warlock.
Yeah, you're perfect.
Good day to you.
I'll just like run it. I'll use my charge. That'll knock you out.
Alright, there's another quest.
Yeah, there will be. Outfit boots. Oh, I've got my lovely boots.
I've got some nice clothes.
Oh, look at these boots. They're lovely. Right, we have to go visit that other guy. Marshall McBride again.
Okay.
I wish you could sprint. That's the only thing I want in World of Warcraft. Sprint. Let's...
I can't have maces, but I can have swords.
Yeah, I can. What am I gonna have? You should get the quarterstaff.
The what?
The quarterstaff.
There's no staffs.
There is. Bottom left. Quarterstaff.
Oh, yeah.
Take that. That's gonna be the best. I'm going to take the two-handed hammer once I've completed it. Black Rob Orc. Oh,
yeah. There's also another person here.
I know, Millie. Hello, Millie.
Hello, Millie.
You will receive a cloak. Oh, yeah. You get wine-stained cloak.
That's
so
cool.
What are these? We have to
My
extinguish...
Blood Elf has one of them.
We have to extinguish fire. Oh, look, we have little water packs on our back.
Oh,
we're
yeah.
Firefighters now. I bet that's going to be the name of this video, Firefighters to the Rescue.
Just tell everybody what we're going to call the video then. God.
No, I was just thinking that's what it should be.
That's what we are going to call it now. But you've told everyone now.
No, we
and
can...
how
we
do
can...
I use the... Oh,
you click
right
it.
Click.
Or, no, you just walk up to anywhere you see fire and click on your little thing. Right, you get the fires, I'll kill the peoples.
Okay.
Because I'm more of a fighter than you. Char.
I don't think so. I think I'm more of a fighter than you.
Not really. We are talking about a warrior versus a warlock.
What's a warlock you good for then?
DPS. Tanks are designed to fight things by themselves or... Well, tanks aren't really by themselves. Really, a DPS and a tank are best together, but tanks are only built for fighting more.
What's a DPS?
DPS is damage, is the sword icon if you don't know.
What does it do?
It deals as much damage per second as possible, but if they get caught in, if they get hit, they're pretty much dead. Well, they're dead a lot quicker. Hey, I'm level 4, fantastic. Hey, that's nice.
Oh, I've got 2 orc weapon things.
Yeah, we need to pick them up.
God, you haven't really been doing much.
Actually, I've picked up 3 orc weapons.
Hey,
I have. Have you actually killed any orcs?
I've killed 2.
Yeah, did they both give an orc weapon?
Yeah. But...
Well, oh, it must not be a shared thing because it's an inventory. Oh, I'm taking...
It's a fire extinguisher. Have you got,
Have you been looting all of your orcs?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah,
because I just found one of your orcs with its weapon.
It probably wasn't mine.
It was.
I was killed too.
I just saw you, I was watching you kill it.
Probably wasn't even me.
It was, it said Renaldora.
No
one has called that here.
Have you got all your,
If I got all of mine.
Have you got all of your, I've got 6 now. Have you got all of your, fires put out?
Yeah, because that's shared. Whereas the orc... I have to wait for my shield to recharge. It's really annoying. Like, it should not be like that. It should be... You just get it, because all you have to do is charge. Like, you were very good. The grapes were very tasty. See, the issue with me is all my charge doesn't really do much. At the moment, you're better. Like, at first, I was better. Then you were better for... Then now you're better for... Until I get my next ability. Because you have 2 damaging abilities. Mike. Well, one dozen might take 5 hours to come back.
I have 2 damage in. I have my regular hit. I have Shadow Bolt that takes like 30 minutes to charge up. And I've got... So I'm not really all that good. So what's my job then? Like, as a
damage. Well, your job is to do a lot of damage before people get to you, really.
It's like being ranged.
Well, yeah, that's why you're casting spells at them, like, pshoo, pshoo, and your pet and your, like, minion goes pshoo as well. It's like, pshoo, pshoo.
Okay.
Pshoo.
Right. Let's...
Pshoo. Pshoo. I'm tired now.
Her friend.
Pshoo.
We got it.
I want this cloak. This is my cloak.
Greetings.
This is my cloak, and it looks really stupid.
I want a quarterstaff.
I want a hammer. Give me that. Give me that. Beautiful. I can get a better... You can get a wand.
Do I want a great picking staff, real stat sack? What does that do?
It's a place you can hold more loot.
See you around.
I got this cool new hammer. Look at it. It's a big hammer. Just what I wanted for Christmas. I'm in front of you.
Right, quest.
That way.
Kurtok the Slayer. Alright, let's beat him together.
It's Kurtok. Okay, so if I go up, I charge into him, then you hit, then you charge Shadow Ball, I'll punch him in the face.
Huh.
And then we'll both win. I like the way we have matching capes, because we're like both we'd both got the same award from that mission. It's like, look at us, we're Team Purple Cape!
What level do I reckon we should go up to level like 5 and then stop, or level 6? Something that should be like the level.
We should just wait and see what time it is. We should play for so long because
I've got to go at quarter. I can't play past quarter. So.
There's a little clock under your mini map. It shouldn't be that hard to watch. There he is. Hey, he's being killed by someone else. Hey, I wanted to. Oh, we'll have to wait now. Stupid Comsector. With your fancy.
Let's duel him.
Yeah, get back here. You duel him, and then if you fail,
Dueling isn't allowed here.
Why? I still don't understand that.
He's using his Hearthstone when it's like 2 feet away.
It's not actually. It's just easier to walk. Hey, you're not allowed here. You're not gonna take this person.
Oh, hello. You're kind of. You're nice. You can stay here as long as you like.
No, because she's gonna take our kill! She's taking our kill! Fight him, punk! Just let our kill get away again!
That is annoying.
Right. And now Corpu Jenkins gonna steal it!
No, curse you!
Right, I have a plan. We invite him to the party and then kick him. And then kick him as soon as he's in. Because if we invite all the people, as long as one of us kills him.
Fair enough. Right.
In fact, no, we'll just kill him. We'll just kill him first. Right, just be ready. As soon as he spawns, we punch him for heck.
Can you invite a party? How do you do that?
Oh, well, I'll tell you that another day. I'll tell you another day, kid. He'll spawn, we'll kill him, we'll be glorious, and we'll be like, good night, punks. That guy looks a lot like me. Just by his hair.
Although, you look like an old dude.
I did try and do that, actually.
Right,
Oh, I thought he spawned.
A fellow warlock.
Oh, we got him, he's ours, we're fighting him. Dude, help me, bro. You my bro? Yeah, we did it. Woohoo! Let's go.
I want to loot him.
Why did you call
us
new?
Coffer.
OMG Stealer. Says you, we got here first. We were here first.
Just say nah, mate.
Lol. We were first here, lol. I wish I could use map. Like, I wish I could ride one of my mounts. It's much slower walking everywhere. Like, even if
what's
I could...
Every man from himself removes all movements impairing effects and all effects which cause loss of control of your character. This effect shares a cooldown for the similar effects. What does that mean?
It means that if someone's like confused you or made it so you can't move, you can use it to stop that.
Alright.
And let you move again. Let you move. I bet we're gonna have to ride a horse.
What do I want? The wand? Or the staff, Peacebringer's staff, that looks cool.
I could probably... I should probably get the gloves. The crossbow's not gonna help me at all. Oh, I also got some stuff I needed. I'm gonna swap them, except... Oh, I need... Let me put these gloves... Oh no, I want these ones. Oh, they're a different colour. Isn't that lovely? The activity of the kobold, blah 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 blah. Take okay, take these to a guy over here. La la
is
la
yours
la la.
Take Marshall McBride's
yes.
documents, okay?
Yes. Stop freaking out, bro.
God, I'm just making sure they're the same one. So that we're not walking in completely different directions. Oh, let's go accept his quest from this guy. I think he's inside the wall.
He will be. Look at the arrow, like, tells us we are in correlation. Oh my god, his name is Falcom, he must be cool.
Hey
I want these.
Hey there.
See you later.
Speak with the person at the inn, which is in this place over here. La 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 la.
Oh yeah, let's make the inn our home.
Yeah, that's kind of the idea. It's kind of the idea.
Yeah, but you know, what if we didn't want to? What if we wanted the other inn? Let's go speak to this inn person.
This isn't
an
inn.
Ah, crazy cat lady.
That's not an inn.
I know, but I want to speak to the crazy cat.
I want to buy something off
a cat carrier.
See you later.
Open no, you can buy cats.
What do they do?
They're battle pets. We can have a pet battle. Okay, but that I'd be OP.
Why you would you be OP?
Because I have my other characters' pets, which are all like really higher levels.
Oh, we don't have enough.
My pet team is a level 8, a level 7, and a level 7. You'd be buying level 1s. I could guess I could make a team while fighting with you.
Why wouldn't you? Why didn't you just use the ones that you buy off the cat lady?
No, because I wouldn't. Because I would use my own because I have loads. But
yeah, but that surely we should. You just use the on when we're playing on this world. We should only use the.
No, because then I'll be buying a spare. I don't want to have a spare. I already have all the cats. If I search quickly, cat. I have all the cats. I have like 2 Coleco cats, which is stupid. It's 2 Coleco cats. Why do I even have 2 Coleco cats?
Why do you even have cats? You're a crazy cat.
I'm not even a lady. I don't see this logic.
Whoa, he's cool. He's level 90.
Yeah, because he just came here for no reason. Okay, we can have a duel here.
Oh, cool. Whoa. It's like the big mammoth things of Star Wars.
No, it's just that I have one of them.
That's weird. Yeah, they're like on Star Wars.
Anyway, okay, duel. Oh no, that I didn't want to click follow. Duel. Fight me, bro. Fight me.
Right, if you kill me, so that's a god, I'll kill you.
yeah, stay at range if you want. Shoot. Oh wait, why aren't I'm not starting? I haven't started fighting you. I haven't. Yeah, punk, punk. Why am I? Oh, your minion is such a. I don't like your minion, he's OP. Your minion is OP, sir. This is. You're actually gonna kill me because of your stupid minion. Your minion's butt is fancy. Your minion's butt is killing me. Stop your minion's OP.
Yes! Thank you, minion.
You got an achievement. Just because of your minion fighting for you.
Yeah, but my minion. That's why I'm a warlord.
Fair enough.
Oh my god, it's Mr. Duncan. Marshall.
Well fit.
Right. What do I want? Do I want legs?
Well, I can only get these long stockings.
I should probably get the trousers, but I want the okay, I'll get the
I
trousers.
I can't have shields. Or leather.
Yeah.
Or metal.
Yeah.
Or the alliance.
Duh, because you're a cloth-wearing mage guy. You may not think you're a mage, but you are basically a mage. You're just a different type of mage. Look at me in my, like, blue and yellow cool stuff.
Wait, who's that? Okay.
We got missions to get.
Right, let's go or get all of these missions. Let's get all the missions.
What can I do for you?
We need
can I do
to
travel. He's so polite.
What can I do for you? What can I do for you?
Would you like to stay and have a pool? So funny.
Haha.
Oh, it's a battle pet trainer. A learning the ropes.
You'd have to do that. I probably would. Well, actually, I kind of would.
You have pets as a warlock.
What? Yeah, you can have battle pets as any character. It's like Pokemon. It's like the Pokemon add-in. Complete question.
Can you? I couldn't have a pet, like, when I was my blood elf.
Yeah, you could. You have to get them. Like, you have to buy your first one.
Good day.
Can't
you,
like, get them in the wild?
Have a good one.
Yeah, but you have to buy your first one.
Alright, that's why I couldn't get them.
Yeah,
where did you buy them from?
Like, the cat lady was...
Yeah, but I couldn't find any when I was... Right, I need to go complete that quest in the inn. There's so many people in this place.
No, there's not. There's two.
No, in this,
In the inn, yeah, there was two. Oh, wait, I should learn cooking.
What can
right,
I...
There's have... so many people in this... Right, make this inn your home.
See you around.
Yeah, I know.
Hello.
I know.
There's so many people in this, like, server. Almost.
Not really. This is not a really big server. You're on a deserted server. I'd say that you should become an apprentice cook and then learn how to make some bread.
Because I don't want bread.
No, you can only use four of your slots for cooking, fishing, and two other things. So cooking, you may as well learn. You have to have cooking, fishing, archaeology, and first aid.
Do you?
And then you get to pick two others. Like, if you go into your professions, there is a slot for archaeology, fishing, cooking, and first
aid.
Okay,
where is that? Where do I learn all these things?
See this guy with the book?
Cooking trainer.
Book guy. You can click.
Apprentice cook. Right.
And then if you probably come down here, it's voice. Hey, look, it's a demon trainer, a warlock trainer, and some other guy.
Interesting.
Hello.
Right, so I've got... I'm a cook now. Where else do I go? Who else can I learn from? A butcher. Can I be a butcher?
No, he's just like the guy who sells you meat.
Where are you?
I'm upstairs.
Alright, so where do I learn other things?
You don't learn other things yet. If you want first aid, you can learn upstairs.
Alright, okay. I shall do that.
It costs money to learn stuff from him.
I know.
Okay, so you can go
mage trainer. I'm not a mage. Basically a mage, according to Kieran. But I'm not
Well, you kind of are.
Rogue trainer.
I didn't...
The rogue trainer is nice.
Hello. No, it's not in here. There's no one in here.
Apart from that, you know.
Person with a turtle. Did you do first aid?
All these cupboards reminds me of amnesia.
not good memories for Tom.
No.
Nope.
Actually, I went 2 minutes without
How are
turning
you?
It off.
Wow, world's biggest pussy.
See you around.
No, I did. I am. No, the worst thing is about amnesia, though. It says there is an enemy nearby, and like that's more scary than the enemy. You actually see the enemy, and like, oh,
right.
You're not that bad. But you know, whoa, the frozen army. Right.
What?
Anyway, let's go.
Let's go do these missions. They're all
right. I'm doing the scout through the Faroe deep mine.
Yeah, we are.
Do you want to do that, and then you collect? How do we... We need to win a pet battle, so we need a cat.
Well, actually, I don't need to win a pet battle. I've already won a pet battle.
No, but as the quest.
Yeah, I don't have that quest, because I've already completed all the pet quests.
Alright.
So, only you need to win a pet battle.
Alright, can you give me a pet or something?
I don't know. I might be able to, like, give you a Coleco
cat.
No, I'd give you, like, something good. But something decent. I don't think I can. I think if we, like, talk to each other, then I go... trade. Oh, you're starter edition. Sigh.
What do you mean, starter edition?
Battle edition accounts cannot trade.
Battle edition? What's battle edition?
Battle's chest account.
Alright. Also, how do I get a regular account?
It's like, you... Do you know when you have to extend your, the time you have?
Yeah.
That's like when you get off it, I think. Otherwise you have to buy the rest of the games. Which still doesn't take very long. I'm level 5 now.
So am I. Right, I think we should play. I think we should wrap it up now. We're level 5. And we've got from level 1 to level 5, so And it's been a pretty long video. So, yeah, where are you, Kieran, so we can wrap things up?
I'm by Shendu.
Where's Shendu?
By the Makler Vineyards.
Okay, right, so next episode we'll complete all these quests that we've got. And
Wait, why don't I bow at you? Just to be like... Slash... Bow. Bow.
Slash... Dance. Can I do that?
Yeah, slash... Dance.
What was the one that it said, what was it
I don't know. I don't know. I just typed in slash and then typed in, like, random stuff. And then I just used, like, the repeat.
What was the one that made it say, like...
Yeah, I know.
Okay. We're dead. Okay, right. Okay, guys. See ya, Will. See you next time. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please like and subscribe. And we'll see you next time. Oh my god, it's a repeatable quest. Yay. Anyway, bye.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals.